At Riley High School, our job is not only to educate students, but also to teach them to become productive citizens. We do that by trying to teach them the ROAR model, which is respect, ownership, attitude, and responsibility.
When we think of respect, respect is how you feel about someone and how you're treating others.
When I think of respect, an example I think of is when a student follows a teacher's rules.
When I think of respect, I think respect is how you treat others and others treat you.
Ownership pretty much means being able to be accountable for your actions and take your responsibilities.
Ownership means taking responsibility for your actions and just being able to be accountable for everything that goes on in your life.
Attitude is your point of view and it's the way you look at things.
Attitude is your outlook or your point of view on things. If you have a positive attitude for high school, you'll probably do better than if you have a negative one. Because if you have a negative one, then you won't want to do your work or you won't be as motivated as if you had a positive attitude for high school.
Attitude is the way you present yourself and it's based off your actions and how you treat other people.
Positive thinking leads to a positive attitude.
Responsibility is accepting the consequences of what you do for your actions.
Responsibility is remembering what you were assigned to do or a task that you were supposed to do and actually doing it. So in school, if you were assigned homework or something and you meant to do it but you didn't do it, that's not being responsible.
When you take responsibility for your actions, you're saying you are in charge of your life.
Responsibility is doing the things in life that are expected of you.
So give it a try, because we want to see you roar.